The maniacal cultists are quelled for a time, but there can be no celebration. Your progress is measured only in progressive realization and dawning horror. You are in the shadow of the end.
Stress gets removed, so it doesn't matter what the stress once they're done. Known cheat, that's okay. You might see something. Ooh, that's cool. Just because we're getting rid of Plutomania. God, you had nothing on your side. Well, tell her you're okay. Have a seat. You're done. They are never going back. However, I may need... Did you see it? Did you catch it? There are people here. There are people there. There are people to the left, people to the right. All sorts of people you gotta be watching. Maybe the caretaker. Or the crier. Oh, what about Romel? Right under my mouse. When I scroll over. Oh! Whoa! I'm not bothered gonna lock in that trait. This game is almost over. Alright. Let me take a 10 to 15 minute break right here. Oh, the text goes over it. You can't see that. Darn, it kind of spoils. Tell you what. I'm going to take a break. I'm going to leave it here on this screen. I lie. Oh, do I need a full party? Oh, no. Can't leave it here on this screen. Alright. I'm gonna go on break, but for now, I will disable the chat. And I'm gonna take you out. You guys might be able to see something. 10 to 15 minutes, guys. On break. Alright, everyone. Chat's back on. Let me give a quick test. Welcome back to the final Darkest Dungeon stream. Okay. Now. We have to activate one Locust Beacon. Belly of the Beast. Your enemy is vast, sprawling, and must be destroyed from within. Slog through the twisted maze and find your way into its throbbing heart. Now, for this one, I will take our last Vestal. I will bring the Jester. I will bring, the Jester can't stress heal from there. We'll put him in the third spot. And we bring Melee, because she has the incision that can attack from the second spot. Maybe I should up her Noxious Blast so she could... No, because attacking the front's the same. I will interchange these two positions quite often. And for the front, who should it be? I'm leaning towards the Hellion. I will bring a Hellion. Other skill set. If it bleeds, yes, yes, yes. Heals, yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Harvest. Yes, yes, yes. Time for the trinkets. Healing. Oh, I gotta unequip all trinkets. Sort. Get me Junia's head. And the healing scroll. We will get the bleed skill chance for the Jester. Wonder if I should bring the bright tambourine. Oh, I lost the bleed from the bleed stone of the Jester. I do have this bleed amulet. Let me see. First at the stagecoach. We'll take a level 3 Hellion.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.
And you know what? In case if I have to, kleptomania, dancomania. I should have done this before. We'll take rid of the klepto. And we'll do the Jester. Ergomania. We'll get rid of you. Death blow resistance. I like that. Go fight the new event boss? Which boss are we talking about? Make sure everything's set. Survivalist. You up. Leeches, the cure. I think that's good. Yep, yours are good. Turn back time. The Shrieker? We did that one. Did you miss it? I don't see the Shrieker around. I do have a regular level boss. You missed the Shrieker. He was already earlier. After a mishap. We don't talk about that. Alright, check in again for the trinkets. Oh, I never did check. Bloodthirstery, no, there's no bleedstone. So for the jester, I do want his bleed, so we'll use the bleed amulet. For the Hellion, we take the Ancestor's Pen, we take the Ancestor's Candle. I would say you can get... I like the Jester's Speed. Jester to have speed. Yeah, we'll give him the Crescendo Box. Sun Ring? Extra damage. Maybe dodge is better because we don't have that many hit points with everybody here. I'll take the dodge. That might prove beneficial. The Locust Beacon. I get it. All of the food. Shovels. Herbs. I think I'll skip the holy water. Bring torches. We have all of these campfires. This is going to be a long endurance. I think we have enough torches. So if I was to bring something else, I'm going to guess bleed. So we'll bring more bandages. Here we go. A little hesitant.
The interminable stone holds are but an antechamber. The creature is vast beyond measure and must be battled from within. Step over the threshold and let the terrible truth worm its way into your mind.
Prepare yourself for the longest and most grueling quest of your campaign.
The Gateless Gate. A maddening aperture to realms beyond human understanding.
We are inside its belly. Some little itty bitty flesh hounds.
Decimated.
Ouch. Better. Oh, dodge. It was dead anyway.
Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Give it indigestion. Indigestion. Ah, all these dodges. The kill's not gonna happen. You missed a cord there, buddy.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I think we'll take a switch for this, for the next fight that comes up at some point. Alright. The mammoth cyst, the white cell stalk. Bleed or buffs? Buffs. Start the bleeds early and often. I'll take that dodge. I don't remember what that move does. Oh, that's a lot of blight. Fix that right up. Keep stacking on bleeds. Team damage. Stress, low damage. It's alright. Group heal is good. I'm cutting holes into him as much as I can. Slice off would be better. It's too late now. Revivify. Oh, it has a heal. Reconstitute. It has heals. Damage. So much damage. Buff. It's a buff in order. I think so. Alright, I'm liking these dodges. Keep up those heals.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
He's got his eye on me.
Just size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
But we got rid of him. If I remember correctly, if you destroy it, this, it comes back. He is dead. I'll take a stress heal. Well, I'm gonna withhold some comments right now. What classes has stress heals? There are some self stress heals. Ignoring those, the only ones that really have stress heals for other people is the Jester and the Crusader. Oh, and the Houndmaster. The Houndmaster has an AoE heal, but it's also RNG. It doesn't always stress heal, which is why I've never used it. Self-stress heals is the Abomination, the Leper. I think that's it. There's a huge value on Jester because he has the best stress healing in the game by far. You gotta fix that guitar of yours, man.
Great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
That room goes nowhere. Maybe. It could go further up. I don't remember where I want to go. Alright. We don't need stress healing particularly. We're doing fine. I wish I brought more anti-venom though. I don't think these bandages are going to get used. Keeps messing up his solo. Here we go. We got another cyst. Could try plague grenade. What are the chances? You know what though, but this does more damage. But it'll be nice that she can get rid of blight. No, none of these have resupply. You could heal yourself or you could do damage. You could heal yourself because that gives you an attack buff. So it will have a use. Dodge coat. 14 damage plus bleed, and the bleed goes twice as fast because he has two actions. Now, because of this position, I could move her, but I think I'll try the plague grenade right now. A stun grenade. Stun might be good. It'll take one turn off of him. That works really well. Strangely, I will move you back so that she could have her attack again. Yeah. There's a ceiling. At least it hasn't done so much damage that we can't handle these heals. Well, I should shut my mouth. This is what makes this dungeon so long. This right here. Alright, he will die. You looked away for what happened? The enemy used the skill Teleport. It throws us into a random battle.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
The good news is, I could take this opportunity to stress heal. Ah, oh, all these dodges. Stress is manageable. Cut him up. Violent hack. Oh, you missed. Thank God. Oh, thank God. Twice. 71% chance. 71% chance.
The formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Crit heals from all them herbs. And you get to move back because of the situation now. Uh-oh. Well, that didn't do too much. Quite shocked.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
So, if we look at our map here, we were fighting here. When he used the move teleports, we ended up somewhere over here. And this is what makes the dungeon the most enduring of the bunch. So we keep pressing. that being said, doesn't that mean you were going the wrong way before then? No. I know the answer, and the answer is no. So we have another mammoth cyst to undertake. So we press on, making them bleed their own blood. 11 times a turn. Alright, heals are good. Judgment! Helling was the right choice, and because of this bleed, just all of the bleeding except that one. Nice. There's the teleports. Here we go. Another fight that we just got thrust into.
Ringing ears.
Ooh. Don't hit it. No. Alright, no stun, no death's door.
Obliterated.
Ah, I would have taken killing one of them. All your guys' talk, spoiling the suspense, like you know the game.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
I will take this opportunity for a campfire. We got four of them.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
We could use it. No nighttime ambush. Yeah, sure. We'll get rid of some stress. And the Hellion can... Battle Trance, or is the crit better? I think the crit's better. No. It's like having, what's that teleporting thing? The Ock. We could use, what do we use? We could use healing, since we don't have stress. Yeah, the Ock.
A blazing star is born.
Just don't get hit. T- To answer Zell, yes, we are trying to get to the heart. As noted by the title, the belly, well, not the heart, we're trying to get to the belly of the beast. There is a spot that we need to get to. Now, to answer your question, Zero, will it have all the same HP and all that stuff? Here's your answer. Yes. In fact, it still has the bleed that was left on it. And that's the reason I didn't remember the bleed, but remembering the situation, this is why I want the damage over time on this one. I agree. It wouldn't be fun if it reset its health. It just would be unfair every time you RNG the teleport, because as you've seen, sometimes we could finish it before the battle's over. Sometimes it's early, sometimes it's much, much later. And it wouldn't be fun. It'd be very unfair. He's dead, but we can play grenade. Probably the best. Oh crap. I forgot that he heals.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
If you kill him, he just comes back. Like it's a waste of time. He'll come back like the next turn. Yeah! Still a broken guitar! Alright, dead.
This expedition at least promises success.
I believe I want to go here. He does not have the revelation skill. That makes me feel a bit better.
Well struck.
He can bleed. Let's make him bleed that blood. Miss. A double miss. Eighteen for three rounds.
A singular strike.
22. Is that enough? Goodbye.
Victory. Perhaps the turning point.
Antibody. right.
Concentration.
Have the plague doctor go. Alright. Perfect. We'll take that cure.
Annihilated.
But we dodged it. We laser dodged it. He dodged that too. That's a lot of damage. I think the speed buff is actually better if one of them could get their turns first or not. If that's the case, then heals are in order. We're all done.
Eradicated.
Yes, a little bit more stress healing.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
What's in the bag?
Waiting to be spent.
We get loot. There's loot to be had. We haven't used any of the bandages, so I will discard those. The Ancestor's Handkerchief. Nice. Another one of these guys. Make him bleed that blood. I'm so glad this party is built basically perfectly. These guys aren't as strong only because they have one move and not two. Makes it way easier to deal with them. Because they're not using that revelation skill. Not that that was a problem anyway, but two turns is two turns. Jester's hurt. He's dead. $20 is $20. I think that's good. A little bit of food. Huh. I think I remember now. I think I remember where the place is that we need to go. And it's obvious. It's not that it's not obvious. But as my, in my defense, there are two train of thoughts for that location. Ah, so much damage. Yes! There's the teleport.
A devastating blow.
Man, hell, you've been getting those crits.
So too will resistance.
Another one of these. Right? Did I? No, she got moved. Okay, I was about to say. Nah, we'll move you back. Take some turns to fix this. Stay alive.
From becoming unwound.
No. All right. Wanted the medicine on her, but she gets to adrenaline rush now. We need healing everywhere. You can attack since you have no heals. And healing everywhere else. I don't care how small. Yeah, this got bad real quick. She can't attack. She's not actually in danger. Her damage is up, and so is her accuracy.
Impressive.
Alright, 40's good. Alright, that's fine.
Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
I will take this chance. No. I will heal her. You. I know. You get the last anti-venom. Now I'm really worried. Go, Vestal. No! Oh, God. Okay. I actually wish he'd teleport us right now. No blight.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Oh, God, this game. I can't wait for this battle to be over. It's not over soon enough. Stress is up there. I need to get rid of this blight, but I need to heal her. What do I do with this blight? Alright, I choose her. Who knows? Who knows what the right answer would be? If we live, we are camping.
Hold fast or expire.
Sweet. That's perfect. Thank you, RNJesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Back to bleeding because her buffs are gone. Alright. I can handle him spending turns healing himself. You know what? I'm going to pick one. The one that can cure blights. Oh, here it comes. The resolve. Don't be paranoid. God damn it! I know, Jimmy! You keep my mouth shut! We're alive. Do the damage. We need to drop him. Where are we? Don't hurt yourself with this campfire.
A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Heavy Rose has his thorn. Heavy Rose has his thorn. She didn't take it. We will do mockery on her. Alright, a little bit of stress down. Healing is in order. Maybe just stress healing. Oh, wait. Nighttime ambush. Oh, that actually... God. Once they've been on death's door, that's a godsend. Eh, you shut your mouth. Maybe sharpened spear is good. Easy's the new hard. Ha ha ha. Woohoo. Alright, I like the sharpened spear for her. Alright, good. You got some extra food. We don't have enough food for two full campfires.
The light. The promise of safety.
Guess what? We get to do it again! The good news is, she's pretty lit. Alright, she took the heal. I hate paranoid because sometimes you don't get it. That was weird. It like continued the turns. Really oddball. At least you got the stun. His next action, he dies, which might be very soon.
Monster's size has no intrinsic merit.
Let me move.
Inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
All right. You shut your mouth. I'm gonna try something. Alright. Alright. Not gonna let me do it to you. Not this turn. I hope that there is no warning in this fight. Well, there's a warning in this fight. I was hoping to bring this stress down, but sadly, that will not be the case. Oh, fuck. Let's try going this way. An antibody, alright. Oh, I should switch these two up. Let me move. Maybe, but nah, that battlefield medicine is so clutch. Not enough damage.
How quickly the
too much damage. Stress is building up fast. Damage is building up. Well, perfect. At least she gets to keep her mouth shut for a turn.
Precision and power.
Perfect. Yeah, you could hit her, that's okay. Well, fine. What are you gonna do? Nah, I can't. Shit. I don't think I can skip this turn, so I'm gonna have to let this 71%. It's all 71%. Alright.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Let's see, a teleport's out here. There's one cyst. There's probably a second cyst. Over here, we had one cyst, two cyst. Nothing down here. From the outside, it's towards this direction. Judging by this up here, there was a cyst here. There's probably another cyst there. Where is it? Let's try there. Is it there? Is that the center? I don't like going out this direction. There was a cyst right there. Alright, I think I like trying this room next. You got some torches left. It's no problem there. Fun. At least you'll take your own medicine. Oh, she's on death's door. She's marked. He's gonna attack her. Oh, thank God. Oh, the dodge. Please let me heal you. All right. Ah. Oh, thank God, that coat. Alright, we got one down. You are dead. A self-heal, fine. You can only move forward once. That's why I hate Paranoid. Paranoid restricts sanity. What are you gonna do? Just shut the fuck up. How about that? I want to heal.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Oh, it's a trick. Nope, it's not here either. Oh, she's gonna be blighted. Two campfires. However, only 12 food left. He's stunned. Death's door, there are fucking four of them. Three of them. Please let me heal you. Alright. I quit! Oh, don't pass! And that does way too much damage. Please take the heals, both of you. It hasn't worked once! Shut up. You. You just talk every fucking turn now. You'll take your own stuff at the very minimum. You heal the jester because he deserves it. Oh, a good call on my part. I'll take the same people and get them as far away from 100 as possible. There, you've earned it. Don't give me a warning message. I can't kill him fast enough. You know, Zell, sometimes I regret that, what I just said. I wish I could heal you. I will get to heal you, but at what cost? I know! But what moves do I have that can kill it? You didn't miss the first time.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
We will campfire. We're gonna try this spot right here. How's that sound? You know, just maybe. Alright, we're gonna campfire. However, we will eat the minimum amount of food.
Furtive and vulnerable.
Well, okay, you know what? We'll eat three, because we'll get some HP back. That'll be good. Now. Sanctuary. She took it! I'll take any blessings I can get. Every rose has its thorn. Mockery might be good. It would drop the stress. She's already afflicted. So fuck it. You know what? That actually worked in reverse. It's supposed to add stress to her. But she denied it. That is very interesting. And you know what? Crit again for the Hellion. Hellion crits have been good. What do you mean no camp? This is a camp. It's just not a full of food camp.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
You know what? The one good thing about paranoia. I found one good thing. Fight. All right, no fight. There's the fight.
Masterfully executed.
When will technology be instant? Alright, he's dead now. Yes, he's dead. Can we move you up? You can adrenaline rush. It was quite a while ago, Zell, and yes, I hear you. I'll tell you, I've been adulting really, really hard these past couple months. Very, very hard.
Seize this momentum.
And I'm not done yet.
Push on to the task's end.
I'll get everything straightened at some point. It is the most stable. I'll keep that in mind. This looks like it's it. Alright, we got one last of these goddamn things to take down, as long as we don't get teleported the fuck out of here. Hit it hard, hit it fast. I wish your bleed was better. You know what? That's okay. Stay in this position. It's alright. You don't need healing, thank God, right now. Actually, this position's very bad. Oh, come on. It's a big old thing. Stuck to a wall. God darn it. Oh. Thanks, Zell. Thank you. You're on the same boat as me, needing to shut their fucking mouth. Alright, you need to move because you need to get rid of that blight. Ah, I know that, Zell. He got his debuff, minus 18 accuracy. Hit finally happened. Oh, Jesus. It didn't do jack shit. Nope. It was a fluke. It wasn't real. That didn't happen. Alright. There's the quest location. I bet you this assist right there that we have to fight. You know what I will do, though? I'll position the party like this. We only have group heals, but the Jester can stress heal. But we also keep the ability to get rid of Blight. It only wears off under two conditions. One, when you go back to town and put them in something, or if you are able to drop their stress down to zero during the dungeon. First, we'll take care of the Jester. I know, like, I can heal you, but not now. We're walking. You know what? Stuns might be good. It'll help us get on our feet. Alright, we can only... Oh, he has multiple turns. But see, it's not so effective on him. I might as well maximize in some form or fashion. Yeah! You wanna know what that motion is? Watch, it's like this. Sighal! Resisted the stun. A stun resist is still around? Why? Oh, because he hasn't had his turn yet. Shut your mouth. Poor Vestal's getting wrecked right there. So anticlimactic when there's no noise. Cured Blight, thank you. Alright, he's gone into healing. Will you take a heal now? Stress. Here we go. Damage, and we're not in a battle, and I'm out of anti-venom, so I can't handle that. I could use the last campfire and get rid of it. Fuck it. We will go the known path. I do not care. We will walk all the fuck away around. I'm glad I got teleported up here instead of like up here or down there. I do not know where all the teleportation things are. Alright, we use the last campfire. I will not get rid of stress. Not by food. I think we will do the same things. Sanctuary. So he took it, not her. Fine. Every rose has its thorn. She took that. That's a blessing. Mockery on her. Nah, she took the de-stress. Everybody else feels a bit better. Every room, every battle space, and in the hallways? I don't think in the hallways. It's always sent to a room.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
You still hurt. I will hold on to the food for just a second. Alright, how do I want to do this? Right where everyone's at. Damage, damage, damage. Two foods, just in case if I get teleported and I gotta walk one more time. I've been teleported to a hallway? Enough of that. The mammoth cyst. Fun for the Hellion. That's the idea. Ugh, if I would hit the damn big old thing. Blight. You can cure it, so do it. Yeah, the battle trance. The only reason I've decided with the sharpened spear and the crit is because a crit... Because if this does 5 to 9 damage plus... 4 plus 12, 4 times 3 rounds, and his goes quick. You know, that's 20 damage essentially. While this one is 7 to 14, it might do 20. But if I do a crit, it goes 5 rounds. The accuracy, okay, you win on that. You know what? You can take these herbs, I don't need a debuff on you. And you're right on the accuracy. With as much as she's... I know, adrenaline rush. She's hit her first death door. Ah! No good. Hello, Gym Wizard. Uh-oh is right. Supplies are dwindling, 4 food left. We can't seem to finish the fight. 14 damage. Maybe damage is the way to go. Ah, more bleeding. Ah, he's gonna heal. Stop digesting her. You shut the fuck up. My language filter has gone off because of you. displace. It wasn't a heal. I think he's dead. Fuck it. I ain't fucking around. Kill him. Please let there be no cyst. Please let there be no minor cyst along this walkway. I don't really like a battle either. You know what? Stun the back. That'll relieve some of the damage. Four damage, not enough. I will heal. Stun chance. He still has stun resistance. He doesn't, but you know, Blight's not gonna kill him. Eight, it's not gonna kill him. I think stun is the best option. All right, I will take it. Hellion can iron swan. Thank you. I will take that dodge as well. You shut up. She did good. What are you gonna do? Not the worst thing. Oh, I wish the crit was anywhere else but you. Ignore is kind of a strong word. Maybe just flabbergasted. Again. At least the blight landed. Right? It needs to die. It's time to die. Not you. That thing. You're gonna spend your turn healing. So much damage. Don't heal. Alright. This is the turn. Damage. 8-16. 5-10. Accuracy 79. Yes! You can heal both blight. Alright. Yay, his guitar works! Look, he's got negative 18 accuracy. I don't think he misses a healing. You can die in a fire. Cause it's over. Oh, you're right, the teleport. He can't attack anyway. That's the best he could do. Fuck! God damn it, Zell! God damn it, Zell! I don't believe the assist responds, though. Just as they don't regain health, I don't think that they would have the assist respond. Zell's been doing it all night. I'm just glad there's no shambler or collector that can show up in this damn thing. I'm back, bitches! Let's go home. What have we got? Thin-blooded, precise striker. Believes it is possessed by demons.